Being aware that cloud is the future, what we want to achieve is to assess the current use of private and public cloud-based infrastructure services as well as educational content with proven track records in higher education and research, and then try to adapt them in the specific learning context of schools.